When I think of what I'm proud of for last year, I think of what I am most aware of and what I am most grateful for. And last year, I made a big commitment to myself to really focus on my personal growth and how I showed up in my business. And I will say that I have seen a direct reflection of that with my success and my relationships with my clients and my colleagues.